But somehow my dream of, you know, starting a company and giving jobs to people, that was also on the other side. And I got my first job. Then I came back to the campus and I started my business right from the campus. While we were so lucky.
You got through the exam first.
You got through the exam. Again, you are having a wild fever. You are going to definitely clear Calcutta and Ahmedabad. The idea is, I don't want to miss that number one institute.
Exactly.
So I trained my mind to focus to clear this. I saying positively that with wild fever, it's lucky you'll clear. I cleared all six and I chose in IIM Ahmedabad and went there. With the sole purpose that I have to start a company.
After all this struggle, you know, you might have got hefty salary jobs after IIM Ahmedabad education. You know, you had the guts to say no and you decided to start up your own.
My personal requirement, I mean, we were in the heart, only we just had the heart. And I told my mother, like, after this I'll come and, you know, earn really, really good salary and, you know, it's going to be really good life after this. Because I had to, like, within 2.5 years I left my software job, saved some money, gave it to my mother to take care for the next 2 years. Came back here and I said, after this I'll come back and work. But somehow my dream of, you know, starting a company and giving jobs to people, that was also on the other side. So I had the guts to say that, okay, it's going to be another 1 year of tough time. After that, you'll be successful. I had that confidence. And also I went and told my mother, like, please bear for another 1 year. So
what did she say?
She didn't say. She always supported me. She's a rock star lady. She never say no to whatever. She don't know what is BITS, but still she supported me. She don't know what is IIM, but still she supported me. So she thinks that whatever decision I take will be right decision, and she supported me. So she just kept quiet, and she's not a greedy lady or going behind money, or she's not afraid of difficulties. So she said fine. And I got my first job. Then I came back to the campus and I started my business right from the campus. So I used to get burgers and fruit tea and chocolates and pastries. And after placement presentation, the students get free snacks. So I started supplying that snacks.
Oh, okay.
And got the money from the placement people, I mean the company people.
Okay.
So it all started with 2000 rupees, and within 10-15 days I made maybe, I don't exactly remember, but definitely around 1 lakh I made as profit.
Profit?
Yeah.
Only for the snack supply?
Snack supply.
Wow, okay.
So from then on, I, you know, that opportunity was gone because placements are over. Then the convocation was there. So I took my mother from Chennai to Ahmedabad in a flight, and she was seated in the audience, and you know, in the convocation, the inauguration of the company, just 1 day before the convocation, Narayan Murthy sir only inaugurated.
Okay.
So that time he gave a speech and said, very good, very wonderful, like that.
He inaugurated your company?
Company.
Okay.
And my friends as well.
Okay.
So that time they said, do you want to speak for a couple of minutes? Till then, nobody knows anything about me. In IIM, nobody knows. So that the first time I just told, I don't want to take the credit. That guiltiness made me to speak, because I don't want to take the entire credit of, you know, starting the company. But it's only my mother whose entire sacrifice and hard work brought me from Chennai slum to IIM Ahmedabad and starting a company. So I want to make my mother happy, proud. So I told, just because I'm a BITS Pilani graduate or a Polaris employee, I haven't started this company. I'm able to come up to this level. It's only because of my Balwadi Amma, who started with 1 rupee, I could come to this stage. So I want to ask her to come in front of the, you know, and inaugurate, participate in the inauguration function. Okay.